In this video, you'll find out how to shortlist your applicants using NHS Jobs. Once the advert is closed and the shortlisting lead has scored all the applications, they'll be able to select the shortlist by selecting the Select Shortlist button. Once this choice is confirmed, no one will be able to change the scores. Read the information on this page, and when you're ready to start shortlisting, select the Start Shortlisting button. You'll then see anonymous information about your applicants, including the scores they received if you scored online. You'll also see if they're an at-risk applicant, or whether they'd like to be considered under either the Disability Confidence Scheme or Guaranteed Interview Scheme for members of the Armed Forces community. You can choose not to shortlist any of the applicants by choosing the link. It's also possible to view who's on the shortlisting panel, as well as exit without making any changes. Or select the applicants you wish to interview by selecting the boxes and then selecting the Continue button. You can still review the details of unsuccessful applicants, change your selection, or confirm that these are the applicants that you want to interview. Once you confirm your shortlist, you'll be able to see the personal details of the applicants and will be able to choose if you want a reserve shortlist. You can select this link to find out more about how reserve lists work. If you do not wish to set up a reserve list of applicants, then select No. Otherwise, select Yes to begin setting up your reserve list. Then, select the checkbox next to the applicants you want to add to your reserve list, and then select the Continue button. You can now either change or confirm your reserve list. Any applicants not selected for interview or added to your reserve list will receive a rejection email at this point. You'll now be able to see if there are any safeguarding or fitness to practice labels for any of the applicants. You now have the option to download the applications you received as PDF documents, or if you're ready to start inviting your successful applicants to interview, you can do this by selecting the Invite to Interview button. You have now finished shortlisting your applicants and are ready to invite them to interview.